Improper supervision, untrained rigor and operator may cause incident like this.
No.
So weird.